and welcome to the TT Circuit in Assen, Holland. The first qualifying session is about to start, giving the riders who didn't make it into the top 10 during yesterday's pre-practice another chance. The rain is coming down pretty heavily here, and the asphalt conditions are going to force everybody to face this session with rain tyres. Mechanics are taking the bike out of the pit and the rider is getting ready to get on. Let's see if some interesting information comes from the configuration chosen for the next. on your screens now are the general times, referring to the first qualifying session. Remember that the fastest two riders have earned a place in the second round, which will be starting any moment now. What's going on, motorcycle fans? We're here in Assen, bringing you live coverage of the MotoGP class Dutch Grand Prix. At the moment, the track is completely soaked from the rain that shows no signs of letting up. This will definitely prompt race direction to declare a wet race. Here we are live from the MotoGP class starting grid, where riders and engineers are talking over the last few details before the start of the race. To go until the Grand Prix begins. Assen, the motorbike university, is once again ready to put everyone to the test. We are moving to the starting grid, while the cameras are showing us the... Yeah. the riders complete their victory lap and return to the Parc Fermé, let's take a look at the final ranking of today's race. This victory is the cherry on top of an exhausting weekend. If his team keeps working like this, it will be really difficult for his opponents to overtake him. Podium ceremony. It's a weekend where everyone gave their all, but today these riders have shown that they had a little bit extra in the locker. The crowd is going wild, and finally they can enjoy this deserved moment of glory.